stay in touch with your doctor, get regular checkups, let them do the blood tests, inform them, tell them, and educate yourself. You know, one of the biggest keys, I think, is that there's a lot of misinformation and with a lot of things like lupus, autoimmune diseases and such. Inform yourself so that you can take a proactive approach and stay in touch. Do the blood tests that you need to do. You know, consult your doctor on a regular basis. Make sure that they're aware of that it runs in your family, and that even though there's no proof that it's generic, that you can be, you know, he's aware of it. He or she, excuse me.